On June 16, 1943, Captain Jay Zeamer Jr. volunteered to pilot his B-17 on a photo reconnaissance mission from New Guinea to the Solomons. Attacked by Japanese Zeros, Zeamer was seriously wounded, and the bombardier, 2nd Lieutenant Joseph Sarnoski, was killed. For their actions completing a vitally important mission, they were both awarded the Medal of Honor. Zeamer received his from General Henry H. Hap Arnold. His medal and other personal items are on display at the National Museum of the U.S. Air Force.